Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on saving images from the web on Mac OS. This works on MacBook, iMac, or any other Apple computer running on Mac OS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by locating the image from the web that you want to download. Right-click the image. If you don't have right-click enabled, you can hold down the control key on your keyboard and then click the mouse or trackpad. From the pop-up menu, you can either quickly save the image to the Downloads folder or click Save Image As to choose which folder you want the image to be saved in. If you choose Save Image As, then you can also rename the image here before you download it. However, the easiest way to save an image from the web to your Mac is to simply long-click the image. Drag it into the desktop or folder of your Mac and then release the click. Your image will automatically be saved wherever you drop it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.